this is your country's banner. If you're carrying it and you drop it, you're dead. You take it back to your res with you. If you are fighting and you're carrying one of these and you get killed, you carry it back to res with you. You can't hand it off when you're dead. However, I can hit, if I'm running along fighting and I see I'm going to get in trouble or if I lose a leg, I can hand it to Fikes and she can take it. As long as you are alive, you can do that.
What is the objective with you?
The objective is to go to the enemy's holy points. See the four holy points along here? These four white dots?
Okay. Oh, okay.
Behind each one is a res area. If you lay a flag down here while you're alive, that has turned off the corresponding res area. Now the enemy only has three res areas. Your objective is to turn off all four and then kill them while you still have res.
Once you turn off, it's permanently turned off.
Permanently turned off, and a herald will move into that spot, and if anybody tries to res there, they're going to say, no, you have to go next door.
Right now, we had a bunch of people sit down. Can we count and assess the teams real quick before we start?
Sure, but I go ahead. We were up by three fighters in the last fight.
Yeah, but